Oh, Shmee, I just had a realization just now.
What?
At the very end of the screenplay we've been typing for the past year and a half, I just realized I don't even know what makes a movie good.
Oh, Bigsby, we've been over this. You gotta put animals in it.
Oh, you're right. Animals in it. You know, you're brilliant.
Hold on, Bigsby.
I'm holding.
I think I thought of something even more important than animals in it.
What, Shmee?
Ticking clocks.
Oh, like time?
No. I mean like in a movie where they set something up and then they have to do it in a certain amount of time. That.
Ha ha ha! That is exactly what I wanted to hear. I love that idea. I do love ever-increasing suspense. Let's make a movie that's only that.
No.
It's your favorite. No, not steak, it's more lard. It's the only thing on my menu.
Oh, there's no way I'm getting through that without scissors.
You'll never escape here, Nathan. Your plan will never work. Never escape Genevieve's lard dungeon, Nathan. You're gonna be eating lard for the rest of your life. I hope you like the taste. Right, Nathan, there's nowhere to run. I've been feeding you my finest lard, and this is how you repay me? Really done it this time. Don't you leave me, Nathan. Don't you dare go out that door. Don't you dare go out that door. My poor little piggy taken to the slaughter. Before it's time!
The end.
By George, you've done it again.
I think I really did. Hey, Shmee, how about you give me a little smacker on the lips here? I regret doing that.